One second, chat. Things might look a little bit weird as I get everything in order here. So looking over the footage from yesterday, the mic settings are okay. I think it's a little bit brick-walled, possibly, but hell if I can do better off the top of my head, so we may as well run with it. My disconnection rate is, because I've had a couple of crashes. It probably shows like a 2% disconnect rate or something like that. Every day, playing a new character that I haven't played against yet. Looks like a pretty even match on the, just looking at it, on the surface level.
Round one. Fight.
Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, he's got some big damage. Fair enough.
Fight.
Ooh, what the hell? Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. He's doing such simple moves. Getting a lot off of it. You know, it didn't even hit me that that was actually the last round. Oh my god. Gotta warm myself the fuck up. The hell up, as YouTube would prefer, but you know, details, details.
Fight.
Oh! So he's got some stance stuff going on too, it seems like. Don't die on me! Oh!
Round three. Fight.
Wow. I pulled a rabbit out of a hat there.
Round four. Fight.
Wow.
Final round. Fight.
Is this a kill? Oh my god. Oh boy. He'll want a best 2 out of 3 out of that one for sure. Man, this is even. This is super duper even. His fighting style is super interesting. And not the characters, but like the player themselves. Wow.
Round two. Fight.
No. Damn it, I thought for sure I had a whip punish there.
KO.
I couldn't block?
Round four.
Huh.
Fight.
Yeah. I'll be honest, I thought I had rage there. Interesting. Ah, I got a lot of block stun going on there. Oh no! Oh, he might kill me here. Yeah. No comeback. No comebacks allowed. Best 3 out of 5? I can't blame him if he just does 2 out of 3. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna go for something unorthodox for a starter, just to have fun with it.
Round one. Fight.
Yep, that. Of course that wouldn't work. Wow. Whoa. His high-low nonsense. No! Don't do that. Playing some footsies. Playing some really tight footsies. I didn't know that combo would hit that far, honestly. Am I gonna hit him? Nice. I wasn't expecting a second hit there, I'm gonna be honest.
Round four. Fight.
Woo! I'm actually really happy I'm doing this well against this guy. Even though he has 0 wins, how does he have 0 wins with this character? It was a good match, but kind of just don't feel like fighting him again. What can I say? That was some really fun footsies, though, we were able to pull off against each other. And obviously, the footsies game will matter more and more the higher in rank that I go. Julia, this might be interesting. I would like to know if I want to buy this character or not, honestly. Because she kind of seems like something I would like, just based on hearsay.
Round one. Fight.
I was kind of hoping she was going to approach.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Woo! That got scary, honestly. I'm willing to let them run it back, always and forever.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
Oh! Got smacked right upside my head. Ooh, almost had the comeback on that one. It kept on getting a lot of good pokes. Good shit. Definitely started losing my my rhythm at the end there. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Is that kind of hit? Nope. Oh, damn, yo, that was so close. I gotta stop doing that same rhythm with that one. Some long range for sure. Wow. You lose. Damn, yo, they got me. They got me down pat. Hey, Davey. Welcome. Yeah, not my best. If you just came, I won the first match? I'm gonna say match. Set? It's not the set, I think. Round one. God, I'm gonna say set. I won the first set against them. Dude! Great. Oh boy.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, they got that.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Damn it. Ooh, boy.
Round four. Fight.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, such close matches. I think I'll leave it at that, though. Man, weird character to play against. I couldn't even really get a feel for, like, their playstyle, honestly. I kind of wanted to scope out the character during that. But I really didn't see anything, like, flashy coming from them.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
But yeah, Davey, if you have any questions during any of this, feel free to shoot. So Tekken 7 is, like, huge. So, like, I would assume that, like, you're probably going to download that, like, overnight or something. But as soon as possible, I definitely want to get a sesh going with you.
Round one. Fight.
Round two. All right, this law is going to kick my ass like the last law that I saw. Or will he? Is he going to block it? He might. Yep, I was expecting that. Don't ask me why I didn't block it, but I was expecting it. Honestly, I was thinking of just, you know, like, having you there and explaining the basics to you. Off stream, even, if you want. Boy, oh boy. Fun match. Maybe just because I won, but fun match nonetheless.
Challenger.
Hey, Davey, you got a fight stick? Where are you going to be playing with? I'm just curious because of the motion inputs on Geese and Akuma.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, 360 pad. You able to pull off motion inputs with the 360 pad? Like, decently well?
Round one. Fight.
Wrong break. I don't like that one. Wow, he parried that.
Round two. Fight.
There's not really any zoners in this game. That is true. Wow, I'm surprised that reached. Man, he's really good at that footsie game in terms of like outdistancing the grab. Why didn't my kick reach? That's what I want to know on that one. That's dumb.
You lose.
In terms of zoning, I think that Geese is the closest thing that you do have to a zoner. He's an Akuma, honestly. So you got your face, like, right picked for you. And they're not even, like, true zoners, but they do have zoning tools. When, like, most characters in this game don't have zoning tools. Damn. So it's not that one to break that. Really? I can't block that? Interesting. Nice. Finally got him with one.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, that fucking hurt. Don't tell me I can't block that. Oh boy! I wonder why I was able to block it that time. I would think that the frame that worked out the same. God. Ooh, tried to duck, honestly. Alright, final round. Learning it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Super duper even ground. I really like where I am in ranked right now. Really not fighting anybody who is too good or too bad. For my skill level, anyway.
Round one. Fight.
Woo, boy. Nice.
Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Fuck. Damn, yo. Good shit. This is a slow and careful match. But I'm liking it, honestly. Wish I could pull off some cool stuff, honestly.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it, man. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Oh my god, that is the lowest health I've ever seen.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, this is a freaking cool match, yo. High level stuff, honestly.
Round one. Fight.
Nice stuff.
Round two.
Because he always takes a step back. And if I know he always takes a step back, then I can just chase him. Yeah! Fucking learn, yo! But then he can attack me after I come after him. Ah! The game is on! Thank you. Damn, I was the garden low.
Round four. Fight.
Damn it, man. He's too careful. Oh. It's such a hard-fought match. I want to say it's 2-2 right now. I haven't been keeping count. I'm gonna chase him, and I'm gonna grab him. Fight. Ah! Right, right, right. Damn! Damn it. Why was I holding forward there, honestly? Ooh, I gotta pick this up. Gotta pick this up. I think that's the last one that's allowed anyway. More? That just seems like too much, man. I could have sworn that, like, your revenge matches were limited to, like, best out of, like, five. Already, I'm sort of starting to get a blister where I'm touching the D-pad.
Round one.
This is a different law, right? I think this is immediately a different law just based on the starter. Ooh, boy, yo. Oh! I should have fucking known.
Round three. Fight.
That's just a surefire win if he's attacking.
Round four.
As boring as it is. Wow.
KO. You win. Get ready for
I'm getting it. I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. I'm actually super happy with how that match went. Just because I kind of did everything, like, really right, I feel like. Beyond even just winning. Blocking the rage arts and whatnot. Oh boy, I got scared there for a second when he threw me in the air. A launcher, as they call it. You would have to be a really freaking good player to make up that ground, yo. I don't blame him, honestly. And that was the best 2 out of 3, I think, anyway. All right, so. Right. That's how you do that move.
Get ready for the next battle.
Those double motion supers will get you every time. I've completely avoided motion inputs with all the characters that I've picked. I don't need motion inputs with any of them. Nice.
Round two. Fight. Uh-oh.
Okay. Damn. Round four. I wonder if that would have hit if I'd done it closer. God, don't let Trek characters get into their shit. You can't let them get in their shit. Oh. Okay. I gotta cinch this though. Because I kept on going up. So you might as well switch it up by going down. Oh, this game is such simple fun. When you break it down to the basics. Hey, Cosma. Long time no see. Twitch streamer versus Twitch streamer. The battle of the gods is here at long last. watch this guy be amazing. Lots of spinnies. KO. Round two. Fight. Nice, nice, nice. Round three. Fight. Why wasn't I blocking? I was totally blocking that. Honest. Oh no, that's so hard to block. Oh my god. Round four. If you could have seen my face when that was happening.
KO.
Damn. Oh boy. Down to the wire. Fuck. Ah, damn it, yo. I thought he was gonna attack. No! Oh!
Get ready for the next battle.
Any of the characters that you're looking at, Davey, I think are pretty damn cool. Although, honestly, I haven't experienced, like, a boring character in this game all that much. The only character that I think is truly boring so far is, like, Steve. Well? He's just having a breather. So he just entirely disconnected. I wonder if that was... I mean, I always wonder if that was... I can't imagine that being like a rage quit with the way that the matches were going. I assume that his internet just went completely down. God, I really gotta do that approach. That approach is, like, so good.
New challenger.
This game is only slightly better than NSO. If I'm being completely and totally honest with you. Oh god. Oh, I don't like this just because I know that this character is going to be all kinds of wacky if the player knows how to use them at all. Oh, don't like this connection. Fight. No, no, no! A sliver of life remaining. Oh yeah, all kinds of wacky. I got a lot of ground to make up though. No, not that one. Nice.
Final round. Fight.
No, why was my back? No, don't add him to my favorites. Remove. Oh, God damn it, Yoshimitsu. God damn it. Oh, that is so annoying. I went into my stance and I couldn't do my rage art. Oh. I need to run it back. For honor, for glory. What? What? That? Tekken? Well, that's kind of sad. There's a lot of mix-ups that I can do out of the roll, actually.
Round one, fight.
Oh boy. Whoa, damn, this person knows how to approach. Oh.
Round two.
Yes, it does have a character that is just a bear. Unblockable. Yeah, oh my god, this character, man, this player's really good at mix-ups. Oh, they go low so often. Fuck! They always get me with that. They might just kill me, honestly. Okay.
You lose.
Too good for me, honestly. I'm trying to think. So the character that you're talking about, I think that their actual base form is a panda. And then the bear is a skin, I want to say. And that character has a little bit of an interesting history in the tournament scene, because they were generally considered low tier for the longest time. Until a tournament player, like, won, like, some major tournament, like, with them. And completely, like, tripped up all of the pros. Just because of the weird nonsense that the bear was capable of. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this match. If this player plays this character like they're supposed to.
Round one. Fight.
No, they're playing them much more interesting than that, honestly. I'm into it. Yeah, that's what I get, honestly.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I'm blockable. You would. Man, why would the spin make it to where I can't actually guard? Oh, I hate that.
Round three. Fight.
Wow, they do not care about guarding against any of that. Really? Their grab reached me there.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Pulled that one out. Oh my god. That's the most I've concentrated in a while. I'm probably gonna lose the next set though.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh. Man, they know how to play Kazumi. At least more than I do. This character's honestly, like, my opponent's character here, they're honestly, like, a pretty hard character to get used to. In my opinion, anyway.
Round
Oh, no, no, no! No!
Round two. Fight.
They break every single one of those. God damn.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, there is a bear and a panda? Interesting. Awesome. I dropped pretty low from initiate status, if I understand the ranking system correctly. I don't know, I kind of feel like taking a small break. Oh, so we got Panda. And where's Bear? Oh, Kuma and Panda, okay. That's funny that they're two separate characters. I kept on thinking that they were the same thing for a long while here. There are absolutely zero overall interesting outfits. The magical girl outfit is pretty good. But we can do better. You know how we do. I like it. Oh, yeah. I did actually mod this in. I don't know if I quite like it, though, enough to... I don't think that that's actually what the bottom is, though. Where's the actual bottom? There it is. Ninja outfit. I do think it's pretty cool. But can we find something that's even cooler? Probably not, honestly. All sorts of clipping issues going on there. That might not even be the game's fault. That might be the fact that it's like a modded item that it's trying to mesh with. Oh yeah, buy the season pass to get the cool gold outfit. I see how it is, game. I see how it is. You know what, fuck it. I'm gonna go with my heart, and I like this crop top. I made this exact same look for Lucky Chloe, but I don't care. Can I get the color a little bit more black? Does it come in black? It does come in more black. You know, fuck it, while we're at it. Nah, those can be black. It is incredibly silly. And I love it so. Yeah, Donchan's in this. It's Bandai Namco. You got Pac-Man stuff in here. You got Taiko no Tatsujin stuff in here. Of course they're going to cross-reference their properties. Yeah, we can absolutely try a set, Davey. Now, let me tell you, I don't know how the lobby system works in this, and I suspect it's a terrible lobby system. There we go. All right, send you an invite, Davey, if that can at all work. Oh, nice. So in terms of the bear's outfits, these are his basic outfits that you just like have like by without doing it.
No, not the bear.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
Maybe it's for the better, because Davey's going to be learning, so if I can, like, avoid beating down Davey, that might be for the best.
Round one. Fight.
What do you mean he doesn't have combos on his LB? Bears don't know what combos are. I hate you now. I see you down there, Davey.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh, nice throw break. I'm learning that the LB and B button are an unblockable with most characters, it seems like. Hey, Davey, block this. Nope. Oh my god.
You win.
Look at his little tippy toes. So do you want me to get you on voice chat so that you can ask any questions, Davey, or do you just want to fight?
Get ready for the next battle.
Okie doke. Show me the Akuma. So I don't know if he still is, but Akuma was like annoyingly top tier at one point, I know. Like people were mad at Akuma.
Round one. Fight.
Nice throw break. That's the first time I've gotten that to work ever.
Round three. Fight.
Nice throw break. You're surprisingly good at that.
You win.
Oh yeah, this is probably going to feel a lot different from Third Strike.
Lucky Chloe.
It's getting used to the fighting game. All new fighting game, all new physics. New stuff to learn. The thing with your pick with Akuma is that he'll be, like, vaguely similar to what you're used to, but you still gotta get used to the Tekken engine. And all the absolute nonsense that's in the Tekken engine. I like how you're surprised that Dawnchan is in here when you've got Dawnchan in your, player customization.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Round three, fight.
I assume that you knew to block low just from all the stuff that I've been talking about. Good stuff, good stuff. And obviously, feel free to drag geese whenever you want. Well, oh, you don't have geese unlocked. Gotta buy them. My bad. That's a heavy sink. Connection isn't bad though, once we actually get into the battle. There is a mix-up game that's involved when somebody is running up to you. But if somebody is running up to you, for the most part, you just want to hold back to block. The legendary fourth Cheetah Men. I'm trying to remember if this is King 2 or not, because I know there's the Armor King 2 that's in this game, but I don't know if King 2 as well is a lineage down from the original King. Oh, by the way, Neff, I suppose both of you would be interested in this, but canonically, it is just a wrestler mask, and King is just a dude. Doesn't mean that there isn't furries in the game, obviously.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I guess there is only the bear and, I mean, she's a furry, but not in the conventional way. Let's say that. I'm pretty sure that even Armor King is just a mask and it's just a dude. Game needs more furries, honestly. Nah, she's a furry. Let's be honest with ourselves. But I assume you're done for now, Davey? I can set up the lobby again for sure. I think it's just a hoodie. Actually, it's not even that. It's just the headphones have cat ears on them. She does have the hoodie that is like ending with like the cat paws. So she is a furry. She does enjoy herself some furry culture at the very least. There actually are a bunch of mods for character outfits. I looked up some stuff for Lucky Chloe, but I didn't quite see a fursuit. I found that Tekken 7 is a little bit unstable sometimes, Davey, so don't be surprised if it like crashes on you or anything. Oh, don't tab out. I'll tell you that with Tekken. Tekken does not like being tabbed out.
Lin Xiaoyu.
I started looking up and seeing if there was any furry mods for Lucky Chloe. And apparently I found a Not Safe for Work Lucky Chloe mod that gives her, like, cat whisker makeup, but that's it. It's like... What the fuck do you mean that's a furry mod? That's not a furry mod. Hell yeah, Akuma.
Round one. Fight.
That is the first time I've gotten that to work. Oh, I'm sorry, David, but I'm happy about that. Close one.
Round three. Fight.
The game is pretty decently okay with you modding it. In terms of, like, importing, like, character textures. Like, there's, like, this specific folder that you just drop a bunch of character textures into, and the game will just read that and replace them with, like, outfits in the game. Depends on somebody being interested enough in the character to do stuff with them, but as far as I've seen, every character has at least some mods. Dawn-chan. Dawn-chan for glory. There probably is a mod that does just that. If I know the Tekken community, that sounds like the shit that they would do. I got lost in my inputs. Fuck.
Round four. Fight.
Perfect. What was that, Neff? Oh, the focus attack. Oh my god. Ain't nobody downloading me. Not without my specific say-so. It's my data.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I go. If you end up hating motion inputs, literally play other characters that are not Akuma and Geese. If you do want to do motion inputs, I honestly think that you want to upgrade your controller for it.
Fight.
two. Fight.
Whoa! Oh! Oh, that was fucking cool. Oh, I love this character.
Fight.
Oh, I'll probably end up throwing some tutorials your way, Davey. Get to grips with the Tekken systems and whatnot. This game is really cool, but like, oh my god, do you need like video tutorials to understand like some of it. There's no proper, like, tutorial inside of it itself.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it, yo. Nice, nice, nice.
Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight.
Oh boy.
Final round. Fight.
I thought that was an unblockable. I was wrong. Oh, he hit in the rhythm. Oh, nice, Davey.
You lose. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two.
Fuck. That rage art will get you every time. You gotta start playing defensively when I get my rage art, baby. You gotta not commit to, like, any actions that give you, like, no recovery frames. So you gotta be able to block that rage art. Once more, into the fray, into the gray.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tenacity A plus.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh no!
Round four. Fight.
Ooh! I wonder if that was the double motion super that you were trying to do the whole time. Nice. But I'm good if you're done. Yeah, you gotta take it easy with that for sure. I am done for tonight myself, for sure. Thanks for coming by, Davey. I look forward to your Tekken 7 journey if you choose to keep up with the game at all. If I can get some friends to play this game, it will be so much funner. Yeah. All right. Good night, everybody. Have a good one.